Lester, good evening. You can see the power of this storm. Harvey's eye cut right through here. Local authorities say that one person was killed in a house fire that first responders just couldn't get to in time. At least a dozen people were injured.
Tonight, along the Texas Gulf Coast, utter devastation. Town of Rockport.